How to check the oil level. Remove the dipstick and wipe it of any oil. Place the dipstick back into the machine and then withdraw it. Check where the oil came up to. If it reached the top of the textured part of the dipstick, the engine is correctly filled. Now replace the dipstick and tighten down.